1805 it was a year when they sailed past Clarence Pier. Out from Portsmouth Rowlock Yards, port for all those brave diehards. Flagship of the fleet, you see, was a HMS Victory. Now sole survivor in demand, Admiral Nelson in command. Nelson on HMS Victory, chased and fought the combined fleet, which on that day he did conquer in the Battle of Trafalgar. 800 sailors were the brave crew, had 100 cannons tore. Admiral Nelson knew he'd win, but the cost he never did imagine. HMS Victory, now sole survivor in demand, Admiral Nelson in command. Seeking supremacy on the sea, loved and trusted by the fleet, divide and conquer in the melee, Nelson he had a new strategy. 4,000 sailors died that day, 24 ships blown away. In the end he rolled the sea and altered the whole world's history.
Clarence Pier, they sail past you, sail past you, brave sailors sailing, sailing bound for glory.
Survivor in demand, Admiral Nelson in command. 200 years have passed us by, while we saw in all our spy, Admiral Nelson won that day, but he didn't last to live and play. Now sole survivor at Portsmouth Quay, HMS of Victory, Tony Blair's in the EUJ, and Liverpool's won the